Back with you on the main event. The boos you hear are for Diamond Dallas Page, a very confident man who's been out here on the main event with his fishbowl and pulling out names for you to wrestle.
You know, Tony Baloney, what an obvious privilege it must be for you to have Diamond Dallas Page and one of the lovely Diamond Dolls right here on the main event. You know, last week, I cannot believe the petty, skeptical people out there who actually thought that I put names in the fishbowl that guys who couldn't possibly be here. Like I'd almost do that, right? Exactly. So, Tony, what did I do this week? You know what I did this week. This week, I went down to WCW and stuck the fishbowl right there, right on that desk of the receptionist with a big pink sign saying, hey, if you got the guts to put your name in the fishbowl, come on down. Honey, let's see exactly who we got in the bowl this week. Who's the unlucky candidate? Let's check it out. What is this? What is this, rib, Tony?
No, that fishbowl was
sitting. You had the fishbowl all week.
All week. It's been saying the WCW offices.
Give me another one. Give me another one. It's chump change. What do we got here? Shut up, chump. What is this, Tony? What? Nothing. There ain't no names on this.
Wait, it's not me.
Get your mouth out of my face, boy. You know what? You don't want any.
We gotta go to the ring with a Z-Man. And we're going to the ring.
Well, I'd like to tell you what's going on, but I don't know. I saw Schiavone run out, so I imagine I'm left alone here.
You know what? Get out of my face.
Well, now they rang the bell.
You don't want none of me. Nothing. You don't want none of Diamond Dallas Page.
Diamond Dallas Page ran in, then he ran out.
Well, Larry, as we were doing that interview, the Z-Man saying some very unkind things to our Diamond Dallas Page.
Well, really, it's not a Z-Man's business. It was Diamond Dallas Page's interview.
The fishbowl full of blank sheets of paper that we got from WCW offices.
Leftover checks.
Who knows? But it's the Z-Man's turn to wrestle. Only thing I can say is thank goodness that he got the attention of Diamond Dallas Page so we could stop that interview, for crying out loud. Again with the fishbowl. I guess he can't find anybody to wrestle. But the Z-Man can find someone, and young Brian Anderson here, very strong, powerful individual. Full arm dragon twist. Take a look at this guy.
He reminds me of somebody, but I can't put my finger on it.
Take a close look. Take a look at those boots. The wrist lock.
Ole Anderson. It looks just like Ole Anderson.
Well, you're right.
I'm always right.
Driving down.
Is
and driving.
Right?
Look at this. Driving the arm in.
Come on, Z-Man.
Tell you, a nice hold here. He's got it applied. Hooking the wrist up and digging that forearm bone into the back of the tricep muscle.
This is the second time we've seen Brian Anderson on the main event, and he is the son of Ole Anderson, and he's going up against the Z-Man. The Z-Man, who was going to try to use the quickness against Brian Anderson, is caught in the corner. And now, holding the arm, we're getting, look at this, the hammerlock slam. Z-Man luckily got the arm out before the slam connected that time.
Well, Tay Anderson looks like a bulldog in there. This guy's a stocky guy. He's a strong-looking guy. Z-Man's going to have to use all the experience that he's accumulated here. He's in a bad position, and Anderson knows where to put that weight. Look at the resemblance to Ole. He shaved off those sideburns.
You're right. And Z-Man finds himself on the mat. Nick Patrick is the referee assigned, and this thing is a tough match. Z-Man's first return back to the main event in a long time. He opens up by getting into a little drawing match with Diamond Dallas Page at ringside.
Come on, Z-Man.
And it gets caught in the clutches of Brian Anderson here.
That's the ego of the Z-Man. One of these guys thinks he's pretty. The girls like him. He's trying to butt in on Page's interview time. I think Diamond Dallas Page was in his rights. Probably politically correct about the thing.
Well, that's always important in this day and time, I know that. But right now, the arm of the Z-Man is what's the main point here.
And you don't reach back like that. You never reach back like that.
Come on, Z-Man.
gets stretched even more.
Tighter and tighter.
Anderson back up. Z-Man gets back up, but the hammerlock is still applied firmly. Z-Man reaching back, like you said, Larry, trying to grab onto something, but Anderson looking sharp here.
Say, very aggressive, too. I like that. It's that killer instinct of all the Andersons. Must be in their blood.
A knee to the jaw, into the midsection. Forearm shot to the head. And again, we've got him fisticuffs now. Into the midsection.
Well, he laid one right in Zink's gut.
Z-Man from behind, waist lock, rolls him up. Anderson kicked out in the nick of time. The super kick right to the face. Anderson had turned around, and Anderson goes down with a 1-2-3. All right, the Z-Man gets the win. I'm going to go here to ringside, talk to you, Blair.
Have a nice trip. I tell you, Anderson was doing well against the Z-Man here. Let's see if we can take a slow-mo look at the mistake he made, though. It was the speed and agility of the Z-Man. Boy, he ran into this one, but this is the one that nailed him. Bam, right smack into Jay Leno. Anderson was talking to Marilyn Monroe, and the Z-Man curled him up. Let's go down to the ringside. Tony Schiavone talks to the Z-Man.
All right, our welcome back to the Z-Man here to the main event. Very tough match against Brian Anderson, Z-Man. But before that all got started, very mouthy Diamond Dallas Page out here with his fishbowl full of blank pieces of paper.
Dallas Page, we've been having to listen to him for how many weeks now, Tony? I'd say about two, three weeks, Dallas Page. You know, when there's some new man in town, I've never run from anybody. Page, you want a piece of me anytime, anywhere, Z-Man's always around. I'm the guy for the job, Page. So if you want to sign it now, anywhere, anytime, Page, there's one guy that doesn't fear you, and that's the Z-Man. I'm here, Page. Come on, bring it to me.
All right, the Z-Man with a great win, and we'll be back.